The murder trial is on today for a Scottsburg man accused of choking his ex-wife to death in August of 2010. It's happening in Scott County, Indiana. Erica Coghill joins us live at the courthouse there with the latest developments. Erica.
Eric, right now the jury is being selected inside of the Scott County Courthouse for that trial. Now, today brings us one step closer to learning what Robert Petty's fate will be. If he's convicted of killing his 26-year-old ex-wife, he could face 9 decades in prison, and investigators say he's already admitted to doing that crime. And court records say Petty and Nina got into an argument over who she was trying to call on her cell phone. And investigators say Petty confessed to choking her to death, then dumping her body in a remote area. Petty's attorneys argued it may have been substance abuse that led to Nina's death, but Scott County prosecutors argue there's no evidence to support she had any kind of substance abuse issues. Now, a family friend of Nina says the two had a violent relationship.
Every time they would fight, she would call me and I would go get her. And he held her down on the bed, you know, and growled like a monster, she said.
And Petty is being charged with murder, obstruction of justice, and for moving Nina's body from the scene to that remote location. But again, today's just the first day as this trial moves forward. We're still learning, waiting to see who that jury will be, to see if those charges will, to see if he will be guilty of those charges. Live in Scott County, I'm Erica Coghill, WLKY News.